I hope some of you business students are willing to become an accountant or are just trying to become an accounting teacher. All right, don't worry. Today we are going to look at that aspect of my videos. Hi friends, my name is Augustine Osiedu, and the purpose of my video is to tell SHS graduates or university applicants the right program to choose, because that is one reason there is high rate of unemployment in our country. Students choose wrong program at the university. So when they finish, they are not passionate and their career is not aligned with that program. So they don't get job. And even if you grant them job, they will be deployed because they are not passionate about that career. All right, today, friends, we are looking at Bachelor of Science, Accounting Education. Bachelor of Science, Accounting Education. Right, this program is actually preparing you in two areas. First, it is preparing you in educational area or education sector, because it's going to help you, equip you with relevant knowledge, professional competencies and attitudes to teach accounting subject at pre-tertiary level. Pre-tertiary level means SHS. Yeah, so if you want to become an accountant, accounting teacher at SHS, this program is actually good for you. And then the second part is also preparing students or equipping students with the relevant knowledge and skills to perform all accounting duties at the office or in any organization or in any company. So friends, let's look at some of the courses that this program will offer you, so that you see some of them and you don't just focus your attention on one area. So we are telling you about three or four courses, then we tell you some of the career you can take from those courses. All right, first of all is cost accounting. Cost accounting is very interesting. It deals with recording all costs incurred or all expenses incurred in organization or in company pertaining to production or rendering services to clients. All right, so you, the cost accountant, is going to record all these expenses for the management so that they can make decisions on those stuff, those expenses that incur, whether they should improve the production process or they should do something to reduce their cost so that the company will gain more profit. All right, we also have financial management. If you do Bachelor of Science Accounting Education, you do financial management as a course. So financial management also deals with planning, controlling and monitoring financial transactions or activities in the organization or in the company. So how the company is acquiring money or gaining money and how the money is moving out. As a financial manager, you are the one monitoring all this stuff. So doing this program is going to equip you in a lot of ways, in a lot of areas. So if they employ you, they know that, oh, you have cost accounting knowledge, you have financial management knowledge, you have all different kinds of knowledge, so you are very profitable for the company. The next one I want to talk about is taxation. Taxation actually is about imposing taxes on people in a country or residents in a particular area. The purpose of imposing tax is to generate revenue for the government. That's the only way or the main way or source of government's revenue. So we can't skip taxing. We can't skip paying tax. So you, the accountant, or you, the one pursuing this program or having this program as your program, will understand how we tax people, how we impose tax. And it can grant you job at Ghana Revenue Authority or any tax agent or tax, normally it's government, yeah. But one thing you can also do is that you can also establish a firm that explains tax. Yeah, because in my country, for instance, we don't understand tax. I mean, Ghana, people don't understand tax. That's why they are not paying tax. It's not like they don't want to pay. Sometimes you'll be doing a particular business and somebody will come around to take tax, not explaining it to you, whether it is tax on your profit or tax on your capital. The person doesn't even tell you the percentage. The person just comes and says that, oh, tax, I'm coming to take tax. No, if you have a firm that explains tax to people, trust me, you are going to be paid and people are going to be interested in your services. We have a lot of courses in this program, which includes financial reporting and analysis. So if you are in a business or in a company, that knowledge and skills will be needed. We also have basic accounting, I've talked of it. We also have business communication, how to communicate in a business. We also have entrepreneurship management. We also have marketing. We also have human resources management. So indirectly, this program is actually preparing you in all business aspects. So provided you are ready to learn them, but it is actually focusing on accounting. Yeah. So friends, we are not going to talk much, but trust me, if you take this program seriously, you are going to be employed as soon as you complete school or you just establish your own business. When you come to school, open your mind, because you can open businesses based on the courses that you'll be doing in your program. All right, the ultimate aim, because the program is Bachelor of Science Accounting Education, is to prepare you to become an accounting teacher at the SHS level. Yes, but if you don't want to become an accounting teacher, you can also go into the office and perform the accounting duties. So you have two opportunities here. All right, some of you may ask of the requirements, the admission requirements, I mean the grades that you need to get. The grade is that get your core subject. Yeah, I always tell students to get about A1 to B3 in their core subjects. I mean, maths and English is compulsory, so you either get social in addition or science in addition. Get your maths and English, yeah, get those two. And I'm telling you that because when you get A1 to B3, they pick from those who have performed well, they check the raw score. So imagine if I attain 500 as my raw score and you attain, let's say 300, probably they will pick me before you. So when you learn well and you get a better grade, you will be easily admitted. So work on that. And then when you are, if you're a business student, you also don't have a big problem because you are doing a business. But when you are applying, please put financial accounting education on top. Let it be your first choice. I'll be doing videos on how to apply, so don't worry. Now I am explaining the program, so let's move on. If you're also not a business student and you've been doing any business course aside SHS or WASI, yeah, you can also apply. I mean the GRA, the RSA, and then the GA, those who are doing those courses, and those who are doing O level, yeah, you have to pass your three core subjects and then two electives, provided it is accounting related course that you did over there. Now let me talk of the school fees. Yeah, I am in accounting, I'm in Kano University of Skills Training and Entrepreneurial Development. So I am going to talk of my school and the school fees now. First year school fees and admission is in between 1,700 and 2,000. Prepare from 1,700 to 2,000 Ghana cedis. So when you go to level 200, 300, the school fees will come down. But if you are going to watch this movie, let's say in 2025 or in 2023 or 2024, things can change. Don't come and tell me that I've given you fake news. No. Things can change, because when I was coming in the year 2018, I paid 1,580 as my admission and first year fees. But now things are going up. So if you are watching this video, please check that one too for me. All right, friends, we are bringing this video to an end, but I'll ask you, if you find this video useful, please kindly click the notification button, and then whenever I drop video, you get to know, and subscribe. And invite a friend to invite a friend, so that you guys can be connected and be informed on any program the university offers. All right.